Moving on to our first step, second step, salmon count, salmon count, energy of mindfulness, energy of mindfulness. Moving on to our third step, salmon count, energy of mindfulness. The man is like a monkey. The man is like a monkey.
Tommy knows. What does Tommy know? Tommy knows how to salmon count your way to enlightenment. Tommy knows that the man is like a monkey, all swinging around from vein to vein, eating them bananas and shit. Tommy knows that the energy of mindfulness and how being dogmatic and doctrinaire about your beliefs just isn't going to make you as mellow as Tommy. Tommy's heard all about the Burma crisis and the ignominy of Pakistan, and Tommy's pretty cool about that. You know, if you shit on Tommy, then Tommy shits on you. Tommy knows that if a tree falls down and there's no one there to hear it, it hardly matters anyway. Tommy believes in all manners of weird shit, and there is no line to be drawn in the sand between what's real and what's not, because it's all subjective. Believe me, don't believe me. Same difference for Tommy. Tommy is down with the chakras and the introspective musings of the Buddha. If you went for a pint with Tommy, what would you ask me?
Moving on to our first step, second step, salmon count, energy of mindfulness, energy of mindfulness. Moving on to our third step, salmon count, energy of mindfulness. The man is like a monkey. The man is like a monkey. Moving on to our second step, third step, salmon count, energy of mindfulness, energy of mindfulness. Moving on to the third step, man is like a monkey. The man is like a monkey. The man is like a monkey.